this project has been going. Not this particular project, but but back here, this has been underway for about a year. Clearing and the fence and etc. And this is just temporary patches of little artificial grass until my full-on Star Pro putting green, 19 by 32 putting green is going in here. Just gonna get a foundation and all that, but this has just been cleared out and built the fence last year, and so now it's just sort of, this is gonna be the backyard short game practice and teaching facility.
Ooh.
I got four left. Typically the drill is, can't go in till they're all somewhere on the green.
Well, I got five on there. Hit it on the forehead. There it is.
Yeah, I thought I had one, I got two. We do little short intervals like that. It's hard pan back up over there where I was hitting. It's dead hard dirt. It's hard to find good grass to hit out of. Plus, it's all rocks beneath it. See? That's. I don't know how deep those rocks go, but we know they go deep from the fence posts. They go as deep as the fence posts. Deeper.